People stare at you, gather around the car, look at you, once in a while, smile. No hostility, just tremendous curiosity. He's pretty much talking about his experiences as U.S. ambassador to China.